gets on here, and it all should fall for him. Game, set, and match.
He shinned it through and told Goddard all about it.
That's the shin bonus spirit.
That was a shank kick.
Oh, he's pretty keen. I think he was actually thinking about getting back to Brendan Goddard, who gave him a touch-up around the Adam's apple about 10 minutes ago, rather than focusing on kicking the goal. But he did both.